What's up, guys? It's D, and tonight we're going to be exploring the Copper Queen Hotel. Let's go.
Come along my journey of abandoned explorations, haunted houses, and the hunt for adrenaline. Arizona is home, and it's always solely in AZ.
Scary ass place. Look, it's just a little door. John Wayne boy. That is moving right now. You gotta put on a mask, huh? It's crazy. So the guests, people who run the front desk are actually really cool. They said that as long as we're really quiet and respectful, we can film in here, which is awesome. Mm-hmm. Check this out. So this is it, guys. Copper Queen Motel. Oh, wow, no way. John Wayne, boy. So it looks like there must have been like an apparition here. Serious, I heard something in there. This is fucking sick. Houdini. Who fucking Dini stayed in there?
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god. That's so cool.
We'll do the necrophonic too. Room. guess there's another apparition somewhere. Creepy. This may be the coolest place I've ever been.
We'll see when we go to the guest. What is that painting?
I don't know. What the fuck is this? What is this? Over here. Slow down.
It kind of sounded like a kid laughing.
Really? Look, it's just a little door.
That's fucking weird.
That's kind of cool. It's like a door your size.
There's an exit right there. Look at that.
That's badass. That's cool. That's not very pretty. It's kind of creepy. What the hell? It's like a rat. Let's start the necrophonic.
Okay.
Are there any spirits here? Spirits here. There is. Okay, who is there? Pain. Who's here? Who's here? Is anybody sitting in this chair right now? Is anybody sitting in this chair? Who's sitting in his chair? Who is you? Who's here with us right now? Who? Who? Oh, sorry guys, my daughter's crying. So I'm currently on a balcony. Look at that view, man. I am sweating. We're gonna get out of here. Let's go. Fucking scary ass place. Ladies and gentlemen, Teddy Roosevelt's room. Wow. I would do the necrophonic here, but I feel like it's probably the last place you want to be. I don't see him coming here, guys. That is moving right now.
That's why I asked him. I was like, is that
no
normal
way
for when people walk up
and
there?
I was talking about the thing that I heard.
Yeah, and I noticed that spinning, and I was
He heard me talking.
Wow. Okay, guys. Definitely haunted. I don't care. I don't care what the hell you say. Absolutely haunted. I just seen that motherfucker spinning like this.
I saw when Darian wasn't, when he went upstairs, I was staying out downstairs with the baby. The lights started flickering over and over and over again.
Absolutely crazy, man.
And I even asked the guy, I was like, is that typically normal?
Oh, shoot. Oh man, I was recording fucking,
That's okay.
Yeah, fuck it.
I asked him, I was like, is it normal after somebody walks on the floor above that for lights and to either move or flicker? And he said no, and both happened.
That might have been the most haunted place I've ever seen. We're actually heading over to the Gadsden Hotel right now. So let's see if that will beat this. If that beats this, man, that is nuts. Bisbee's a little haunted town. We went to Tombstone too, and it's crazy because we went in a Birdcage Theater. If you guys don't know what that is, look it up, Birdcage Theater. It actually, we were sitting there, we were listening to like her little speech. She was teaching us about all the paintings that were in there, like how expensive they were, what, their history. And we were sitting right next to the staircase. And all we hear is
Literally.
And I was like, maybe they got like an audio box. I still don't know yet, but I don't know, that shit was fucking crazy. But like, comment, subscribe. Until next time. Woo!